Sabrina hurt in her third game and missed the remainder of the year. Stewart, jab step, and connects. That was good D. That's just what Breanna Stewart can do.
She'll jab you, and then when you have good defense, she'll still drain it. And if you give
Canada working behind Stewart, a three. You bet. Breanna Stewart. 5-point game. Finals rematch. Oh, Gray with the bowling ball baseline delivery, and then Stewart the block. Stewart, deep catch, the hook is good.
Have not been able to slow Minnesota, especially getting into the paint. Here's Dangerfield, she will turn it over. Stewart is just gonna go all the way, and that is her first basket.
That's bad news, because now Arike is gonna have the ball in her hand a lot more.
Well, that's something that Vicki Johnson talks about, right, Ron? That she wanted to see Arike stay as effective and efficient.
She had her second block at five last year in the shortened season. Russell keeps it alive. Stewart deadly from three.
I'll also say this. There were so many high-quality combo guards in the draft this year that it's not a knock that you weren't drafted very high. Heck, you got drafted.
Seeing that.
Yeah, no doubt. No hesitation at all in the mid-range. Stewart in the corner. Sure.
Listen, Stewie's reach is higher than that high pony she's rocking right now.
I like that. 40's the new 30, so I guess my 190 is the new 170. we'll go with that. Stewart, tough fall away, and Breanna Stewart now 19 in the ballgame.
Katie Lou Samuelson will come in as well for Seattle. Oh, Wilson was given a runway, but then Talbot got there to contest. Canada, the touch pass, beautifully done. Talbot really played well in the opener for the Storm as Hamby gets stoned by Stewart. Stewart's three is good. A 19-point Seattle lead. Well, Breanna Stewart, what can't she do?
Well, she can do this.
Think she even jumped?
No.
Stewart trying to shake Cambage. And somehow got it to roll in.
Was really made her living at the free throw line in the first half. 6 for 8 from there as Stewart will line up and knock down a three.
Comes out of the pack with it. Gives it up to Arike. Little shaking, little bacon off the glass. Thornton, no, rejected by Stewart.
Well, again, it's her timing. She just understands and knows, and she doesn't allow the offensive play.
Stewart over Harrison, got it.